show me what lies ahead.
Another mad world thing. Once I get to level 5 charisma, we'll go to Asgard. Are these mushrooms a thing? Who wanted mushrooms? Who wanted it? Hang on, I might be onto something, but I am. This. Can I just stealth assassinate? Why can't this shit ever be easy?
You mostly, Utgard.
Vretha, Ustre, and Setere. I served the true gods. The old ones. To be killed by you holds honor. Killing holds all glory.
Thank you.
is a wee bit weird.
Look, Sunan.
What kind of legendary animal? See how high you are.
I should be cautious around here.
Guess he got ahead of himself.
Oh,
arrows.
Young man, pump.
Beat your ass, boy! Oh, that was a fucking snake. Five arrows, you sons of bitches. probably a bear, and I just don't have arrows, man. Like, fuck. Oh, I would need one more. Wait, was that cave? Like, was that the end of that? Was the damn? That is that dude's head still rolling. There is head rolling effects, and I love it. Oh my gosh, that's cool. You reckon on him? You reckon on?
And an angry drunk.
Boo boo. Boo boo the fucking bear.
Yeah.
lot of damage. Boxing and shit! You drunk bitch. Keep my distance with this fucking bear! Oh god. Nope. Not doing that. Fuck you. Bad boo boo. Heal boo boo.
Oh, God.
Oh, wait a minute. No, no, I don't want that. What the fuck was that damn thing healing? Man, that fucking bear healing was some bullshit.
Yeah!
In my eyes, Zunin. This an entrance.
Yeah, this is a bad idea.
Help me, wayfarer, or you'll see me in your dream.
Now you're truly dead. Eat all you want. Let's see you, old friend. Show me.
Finally, some fucking fighting.
This whelp. Not a lot of fight in you, is there?
You might be surprised. What do you want?
I'd like to do with words what decorum deprives my fists.
What?
I am feared by all men, be the...
I need to listen, fuck.
I am feared by all men, be they northern or Saxon.
You look more like a coward. You're trembling weak and waxen.
Weak! Pathetically weak.
What?
Oh, you think you can scare me? I'm tougher than you.
You're not much of a man, but you're a brave little shrew.
Weakness!
What the
After
fuck?
Weakness! Let's dispense with these...
I'll feed you both my fists. Then you'll have to eat crow.
Weak, weak, weak. Ha! Another...
Are you shitting me?
Have you gathered your courage?
Are you ready to That was all me better than his shit. Every fucking bit of it was better. What ass-backwards horse shit is this game playing?
I am feared by all...
Like,
and your
work.
Thick little skulls fit for grinding my axe on.
Stronger than I thought.
That was stupid!
Oh, you think you can scare me? I'm tougher than you.
Test your might against mine, and we'll see how you do.
How dare you? Let's dispense with these poems and have a real row.
If it's fighting you want, I shall take you on now.
You think you're good with words, eh? How about your fists?
I will have my winnings, please.
Earn them!
You die now!
Bitch, give me my fucking money.
Enough! You've proven yourself. I must say, I'm impressed. A test for the mind and the body. Take what you've earned.
Thank you. I will. Go, Sudan.
Play another world quest. craft a quiver. Then we'll go to Asgard. Oh wait, no, I can craft one now. You want your stuff? I don't have 9. Maybe I have.
I have to. Been going.
Dandy.
Oh, I got 7.
Happy to see you.
Hi, Dandy.
You seem sad.
I am. Svin.
I know. I'm.
That he was. Anyhow.
What?
All my pieces are good, but that one's. Worthy of the gods. Sounds pretty good. This will serve you well, baby. You like the looks of that one? I do good work, I must say.
I will
put that gear to good use out there. I can get you that one easy. I'm sad to send this one away, but it will make me proud. Ready for...
I have to...
Until next we meet.
This is a power farm. May ever need a house. Oh, I upgraded. I'm gonna get something to drink. I'm gonna go to Asgard. All right, we're going back to Asgard. I have a cat. Shit. You shot me, Sting. Ooh, I gotta swim on my fucking there. That boat, yeah. I should be hot enough to fight Finnir. I should be. What sucks is we're gonna have to watch that cutscene again, cause, I want you guys to be able to see it, like, in order, like, you'll see the cutscene and you'll see me fighting. Last time I tried on camera, he beat the fuck out of me cause he was much higher than me.
Are you near?
Huh? I said, Tyr, are you near?
Javi, you're a balm to my eyes. What happened to yours?
A sacrifice for something greater. Is the wolf nearby?
Yes, but he's grown. I have kept him company, but he's consumed by a sadness I cannot understand.
Regrettable, but necessary. I knew from the start this wolf brought ill tidings.
From the start it was a kind creature. But our mistrust and cruelty have robbed the poor wolf of its sweetness and life.
Would it be a kindness to kill it, then?
We are past the time for such mercy. This wolf has power now that would test our strengths combined. I fear he is possessed of a power that renders him ever living.
Then we will offer him a different fate. This cord is unbreakable. You must convince him to wear it. It will act as a leash whose magic will signal that he is safely secured. An assurance to the Aesir who fear him. A beacon, that is all. No harm will befall the poor Fenrir.
Fenrir, yes. You know the creature's name. Did Loki tell you?
Yep.
He did. It is a fine name.
Yes. Dweller of the Fence. An apt name for his current fate.
I also find it weird his quiver's like right by him. I think quiver's supposed to be on your back.
Fenrir! A good word has come!
Leave me.
I wish you well, Great Wolf. But a fear still hangs over Asgard. The Æsir worry about your growing size and strength.
Right now. And what do they have to be afraid of, old friend?
Harvey brings a collar fashioned by the dwarves. A beacon that we may track from a distance to know where you roam. Wear this, and you may live and thrive in Asgard, without worry.
I smell something sour.
Wear the collar! Or return to Jotunheimr. There's no third way.
Son of Loki, have I not treated you with kindness? We are bonded, you and I. And as I trust my king, so you may trust me. Open your mouth. As a pledge of faith, you may take my hand if I am untrue.
Fair.
Be swift, Javi.
This dirty man tricking him like that, making my boy lose his hand. Odin. I'm sure that's who I'm supposed to be, is Odin. This is not your best strategy.
It burns!
Harvey?
Lies!
Unbind him! Harvey!
Here you stay, Fen Dweller!
Deceiver! Brothers will fight one another. Kill one another.
You speak in riddles.
No, he went up in power. He was at 220 last time. What the fuck?
Harvey, you're a balm to my eyes. What happened to yours?
Let me look this up. Did he go up in rank? I know he wasn't that high. Okay. So I was wrong. He is not 220.
A sec.
Yes,
retreat. Would we? I. Then we will offer him a different fate. It will
upfit. Yeah.
Henry!
I'll try it one more time.
A good word has come!
Brothers will fight one another. Kill one another.
You speak in riddles.
Turns red. Red is blue.
Words of prophecy.
Are you shitting me? Winning. Shit. I was winning, damn it. I was winning. I was winning, damn it. That's some booty.
And the Valkyries, and the saggy breeches. Come to me, Ragnar.
Hail, warrior. Are these wetlands your longhouse, your meat hall?
This is a Drengar's ritual chamber. I am Skegholt, pledged to Ragnar Lothbrok in huger and body, iron and soul. I seek one willing to take the ritual and engage me in combat to the death.
I understand.
Join me then. I will own...
What is the potion?
A sacred ale of high, volatile spirits. A ragged drink of... For Odin. For Thor. For Freya. And the Valkyries. And the saggy breeches. Come to me, Ragnar. Find me in the frenzy.
May you walk the Bifrost with heavy steps, Drengar.
I am glad you have returned. A true Drengar does not run. We continue the journey, but...
Son, why is everybody higher than me? Bug out.
You fought well, and our journey was fair. Now yours continues.
Now I transcend. Farewell. It is my turn to see the god of poetry.
I'll put it at this mountain peak.
Must be careful now.
Ah, you're shitting me. Oh, maybe not. So I don't get it. Okay, is it ever gonna tell me what the fuck to do? Now it told me to eat a fat ass. Thank you. Now, chat, you just see me looking for possible shit the game will want me to do, and it's dick. Calm down. Oh, thank God. That was luck. Now, if you're wondering what I'm doing, I know if you do world quests, you can grind and unlock shit.
What do you see, Sunim?
So I know if you grind those, you will level up, get skill points, go up there, go up the chain of command faster.
strength you require, you need to
raise
no
me, warrior, for plunder, glory, and Valhalla. Oh.
What a perfect figure you have. Poised, powerful, perfect.
Me?
Yes.
How do you mean?
I draw smiles from the women and winks from the men. I'm a poetry if you fancy.
I will fly.
Perfect. With a weight.
My thank. Let us begin.
What know you of the power of fleets to seduce? Are you even aware that they have such a use? See, your weapon lies not in your belt, but your head.
With words, I'll ensnare you and put you to bed.
Yes! I could feel when you entered, the room became warm. Though I doubted your flighting, I quite liked your form. On your every word, I can say that I'm hung.
I'm as good with my lips as I am with my tongue.
Yes, more!
I could fleet more sweet nothings inside of your ear.
I do not like the direction this is taking.
Some of the lewdest you'll hear. But instead of just telling, I'll happily show.
While I doubt you can take me, I'll give you a go.
That was delicious. It's rare that I... So, what do you say?
Absolutely.
Good.
Oh, what the fuck?
All right.
The steeds have spoken.
I like doing the flighting. Jesus, I'm dead. I was aiming for the hay. Hi. Start asking for books of knowledge. And I think I fucked that guy.
Off limits.
Hmm. Adios, dick for brains. But if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm trying to get my slowdown time, the Autumn site, I think it's called, I didn't pay attention. That's where I slow down time and just spam arrows. I'm trying to get that leveled up. Snakes in cold temperatures where they would never bait. Fucking bastard snakes. Hate them with every fiber of my being. Mm. Josh, this should be super easy to figure out, and I'm making it more complicated. I don't know. Wait a minute, I'm an idiot. Fuck me, running in the ass. A fucking idiot. Over schedule, so we're gonna get here and save, and we're right in the stream.
Show me what lies ahead.
If they see me, this will get messy.
Nothing can stop us. Give me a hand. Got company. I'll stick you. Intruder, come on. Get over here. Thank you.
Good day. What is your name?
I'm Eivor.
And I... Oh, no. My brother.
Ah.
I should... If you wish...
I think I...
Good. Hark! To those gathered round, wave your hands and rejoice. I shall trounce this poor fool without use of my voice. Such is his challenge. Do you wish to face him?
I'll happily challenge you. Sorry, him.
Good.
I will keep this.
I am not paying attention.
He is ready. Come you closer, friend Eivor, and lend me your ear. The most cutting of flights from my mouth you'll not hear. But by proxy, I'll call you a milksop and boor.
Though you speak through another, your flighting's still poor.
Your body is withered, your garments absurd. I'll topple you over with nary a word. I'm devoted to flights, though to silence avowed.
Though you choose to be quiet, your folly is loud.
Oh my! Your visage is ghastly. I'm cowed by your stink. I should like to write more, but you're not worth the ink. So, a last parting phrase. You're as dim as they come.
With such drivel to speak, I see why you keep mum.
Very fine work. As an impartial observer, I must say you won.
Thank you.
My brother has a few parting words. You have bested me squarely and thus won the day. So take what you've earned now and
I will. Yes, sir.
Look.
Fook. Call it a night on that one, folks. Hang on. I got one little piece of business I want to see.
Sunin, guide me.